The Mitt Romney campaign has put up an ad that has been found by all the fact-checking folks to be false.
Your campaign started running an ad in Ohio this week, which implies the Jeep is shipping U.S. jobs to China, when in fact they're just expanding their operations to China, but they're not actually shipping U.S. jobs overseas.
I don't like that particular ad.
GM spokesman has come out and said, wait a second, this is not what's going on. The unions have bashed it.
The head of Chrysler said that that is deceptive, that they are opening production facilities to service the Chinese market while they're also expanding production in Ohio. This from a business leader, Governor Romney, who apparently thinks it's good business to outsource in order to make companies more competitive. Is this the hopeful, specific agenda that Governor Romney has for the state of Ohio and the country?
Wasn't that a mistake, especially when GM and Chrysler both said that the ad was basically misleading? And the fact is that Chrysler, far from shipping jobs to Ohio, is actually expanding operations in Toledo.
Well, you've been able to unite both corporate America and the unions in this false ad.